Are you joking? Look at the timer. You're late by like 20. You were late by like 20 seconds. Really? You kind of knew what time I was going to stream then. Or maybe you're just psychic. If you were a psychic Pokemon, which one would you be? You had the perfect opportunity to say you were Mew. The Pokemon of Pokemon. Okay, that just about counts. Oh no, I screwed up there. What would it be? Oh, it would be psychic, okay. So you are still technically a god. Okay, it's so easy to tap the map there. That's something I'll have to improve on. It's a shame it didn't kill. Oh, nice one, Reese. Good luck on the next one. I really do like the music in Minish Cap. Especially the forest type music. Thank you. one of the most awesome battle music in the game. Yeah, but luckily he only means it in a friendly way and not the lewd way. That girl is so annoying. But I will save here. No, I should be healed by now. Should be good. This absolutely scared the crap out of me the first time I saw it, because I was concentrating so hard and I never would have thought they would have done that. Yeah, seriously, I couldn't believe it. Okay, one thing I forgot to do was to put on the Z item, which is pretty dumb. No, not like it matters anyway. Yeah. One big missed opportunity is they should have played this theme here. The epic theme. I can't believe they didn't. Okay, I need to be careful of this guy. Okay, I'll be more careful next time about this guy. Yeah, he's really screwing me up. I was so near to the next Pokemon Center too. Oh well. Volcano. Whatever it is. Okay, it's up there. I know that in future. I'm just getting trolled now. And he's healed too. That was a long fight. Okay, this Popplio is just a bit too weak. A bit too weak to kill. I wonder if that means if I have to get the items again or not. I don't actually know. Guess you do. Oh, thanks for the good luck, Sakon. Okay, I wanted to practice this again anyway, to be fair. It's probably best to just use multiple special attacks against it. Okay, yeah, it's quicker just to use two. It's safer. All right, here we go. No worries, Reese. Okay, that was decent. Whoa, got the funky music. Hey there, King. How are you? Nice one. Thanks for the compliment. I knew that was going to happen. I knew that was going to happen. This granny's really avoidable. Sure, let me hear the joke. Welcome back, Reese. I don't. I know very little Spanish. Just like the very basics. Como estás? Okay, that's a good one. Yeah. So I understand that joke. Sure, go for it. Plumeria's song sounds so much better with headphones on. Why don't girls choose Turtwig? Because it's too slow? What's the real answer? Okay, let's save here, let's save here. Because it's a dirty wig. Another nice one. Oh, she heals anyway? That's fine then. There's no real need to save there. It's safe. Yeah, here we go. Last kahuna. But luckily, when you choose water type, it's not that hard. How to get 50 Pokemon on the bus? You catch them? Yeah, easy, easy. Pokemon. Alright. I should have expected that one. It's not often I hear Pokemon jokes, and your ones are pretty decent. You did, because I did not expect those checks at all. So thanks, King. Yeah. Have you ever said that joke to a girl? That's what I'm interested to hear. And if you did they laugh? And there we go, that's silent too. So even with all those random, well, the trainer encounters, still just over an hour. That is still pretty good in my opinion. If I took all of the extra random encounters out, like the granny in the graveyard, it would be a lot closer to an hour, and that would be completely fine. You get nervous with that. Well, you know what? You should try it out, because you never know who might laugh. You never know. Sure. One day, do try it out and let me know how it goes. I got you. Okay, well, I'm not saying to force it, but don't have to. I'm just curious. Thanks. Thanks for the follow, King.